Dude, Mr. Nevergregor, I know that you've been protecting us all these years, but now it's our turn to protect you. Let her go.
But if I let her go, I'll have no one.
That's not true.
You know, with the benefit of hindsight...